I think I can make sense of this. Journalist, inventor, God damn.